We're gonna have to stop this interview. We're gonna have to stop this interview, blood. You what? Can't be an enemy of Islam.
Bruv, I did.
No, but I'm saying I don't want to do the interview no more.
No.
No, not if you're an enemy of Islam. That's you're my enemy. Do you get
what I'm
saying?
You're not
Islam. No, but I'm I'm fighting your corner here. But I'm not gonna fight your corner and be a dickhead. And you're telling me you're an enemy of Islam.
Bruv, I oppose Islam.
Yeah. You oppose it.
Yeah.
You're an enemy of Islam.
No, but makes Islam sees me as an enemy.
Because that means I'm just chatting shit to them. Do you get what I'm saying? Because I'm saying, nah, rare. That means I'm just chatting shit.
Nah, because there's two different things.
They're telling me the truth. So you're an enemy to me. Do you get what I'm trying to say? Because Islam is what I believe in. And that's what I've been trying to say to you, bruv. It's not Islam. You've got bad Muslims and you've got bad Christians.
Okay.
And that's what I've been saying to them. He's not but you're telling me now in my face that you're an enemy of Islam.
No, I oppose Islam.
Like in my face. Do you get what I'm saying? Like, so you're telling me you're my enemy?
Nah. You're a follower of Islam.
Huh?
You're a follower. So you're a follower of Islam?
Yeah,
so
like if I'm a, if, like if I'm a,